A child which waits to be born. The weight is a Catherine wheel of ever depending remorse. The weight is the power you have that's kept me hanging so long. I greet you with a scolding face that shields but doesn't hide what you know. I fear of your laugh with him and of sharing the joke outside. The weight sees me crucified, the rest of your natural life. The weight is the put out light, that's what the darkness is for. The weight before. Oh, the child which waits to be born. The weight is the choice you have of whether I glow or dim. The weight being your safety valve with me at your every will. The weight sees me crucified, the rest of your natural life. The put-out light, that's what the darkness is for. The weight has a Catherine wheel of ever-depending remorse. The weight is a piece of string. Tell me, how long is that?
The song you just sang, The Weight, it seems quite personal. Is it, well, could it be from your experience, or is it, or do you take it from other people's experiences?
It's from both experiences. Yeah. I've experienced that, being the, you know, the party who suffers, and I've experienced the part of doing it to a party that suffered.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just a song about possession, really, mm-hmm. about possession of someone's soul, you know, and you can never really own anyone's soul.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what it's about.
Mm-hmm. Well, it hit me as sort of being the sort of the really selfish side of a relationship. It's the sort of the clinging, cloying bit. And it really hit something with me. There are a lot of people who try not to listen to song lyrics. Do you hope that people listen to yours?
I hope so, but I don't like to force it down people's throats. You know, mm-hmm. I believe in subtlety, and that's why I use music and melody to enhance the words, vice versa. So if people just want to take it on a musical level, I wouldn't force it down their throats, you know.
Mm. I find that humour and honesty seem to come through both in your songs and when I see you live. What do you think about that?
I to tell you that, I'd have to assess myself as a person. Like, mm-hmm. I like to be open with people, you know. I mean, everyone's got a sort of an image, but it depends what sort of image you want, and where, you know, I'd prefer not to hide behind things and turn the stones.
You like being in the Northeast, but obviously when you go on tour, you tend to go to different places. Do you think this sort of broadens your horizons or anything?
I think it definitely does. If you know, wherever you go and whoever you meet, it has an effect on you. You know, it's a healthy thing to have the chance to travel, and not necessarily be involved in a situation, but be able to view it from the outside. It's a precious thing, you know. So I've learned a lot through touring and travelling.
Mm-hmm. It's always nice
being
to come home.
Oh, it's nice. I mean, you've got to have somewhere where you belong to, you know.